Local high school student just finished raising more than $1,500 for cancer research.
And he decided to celebrate on the football field tonight by shaving his head. Roy Kegley set a goal to raise $1,000 by tonight for Susan G. Komen's Breast Cancer Research Fund, and he surpassed that goal. So at halftime at New Kent High's game against Jamestown, the junior shaved his head during the school's pink out, which they held for cancer awareness. Congratulations.
Amazing. Great stuff.
Yes. And